We'll have something in common, which is the concept of intelligence. It's the finest intellectual ability that is evolutionary. There are many types of intelligence. IQ and EQ are two of many. There are many ways to define as well. A queer process we call it a bluff. Intelligence tests were conducted of a Binet's law, famous founder and the research pioneer of intellectual ability. Collaborated with Theodore Simon. We are highly social creatures. We have deception and altruism. Another is numerical concepts. And there is also theory of mind. Some people believe that men are smarter and better than women, but that's not true. The reason is that in the past history, no men are recruited. The women to the discrepancy between levels of intelligence. Some people are well educated, caroled well, discovered that the mindset predicts performance, no gender or social class. Carol's model of intelligence has three different levels that include various concepts. We learn from this intelligence test were conducted of the Binet's law, famous founder and the research pioneer of intellectual ability. Inequalities in educational system need to be resolved.